What's up, guys? Movie Cave Dave. Coming back at you with another little contest entry. This time it's for James over in the USA. Big Block Blu-ray. 100 subscribers. Well, 100 subscribers plus now. Congratulations, mate. Quality. I thought I'd better get my contest entry in. Already did one this morning, but I messed it up, so I'm doing it again. So, you wanted to know, or pick a character, should I say, or a superpower to have. So, I'm not going to pick a character, I'm going to pick a power, and instead of picking flying, I'm going to pick swimming. So, someone like Aquaman, or Submariner, or Man from Atlantis. Remember the geezer that did all that bit under the water? That was quite funny. TV series in the 80s. So, yeah, I'm going to pick that. And that way I could fly around the world, but I could swim around the world, do you know what I mean? And visit other countries. It's better than flying. Plus, I'll be able to swim with great whites, which is my little childhood dream. So, yeah, I think Submariner, like I said, Aquaman, that would be my superpower. So, to be able to have gills and swim around, quality. Then you'd wanted to know a film that could be made into a game, sorry, that could be made into a film. And I've picked quite a cool one, I think, and that's Far Cry 3. Because you've got two birds and three geezers. If you don't know the game, they go on holiday, they get captured by pirates, and one of them escapes. And basically he tries to hunt down his friends and then kill the pirates and so on and so on. They've got a big leader, and it's a real cool game, and I think it'd make a great movie. You could have stars like Bradley Cooper, Liam Neeson, sort of the A-team sort of mix up in it, because you'd have to go and raid the camps. You could have Jessica Alba as one of the girls, just, you know, any major player movie star, and it'd be a cool film. It really would be a good film. So that would be my pick on that one. And then your third one would be, if we had an infinite amount of money like Bruce Wayne, what would we do with our money? And I think I would make my own little movie studios, as in like MGM, it would be MCD. MCD PLC. I'd make it a public company. But yeah, I would definitely invest my money into smaller companies or smaller places, people who making smaller budget films, little indie films that need that little push of cash boost to get them started in the big leagues. So that's what I would do, definitely, with my money. So yeah, mate, like I said, congratulations on your 100 subscribers. You're a cool quality guy, and it's been really good to get to know you. A couple of PMs here and there, and an email in there, and yeah, I don't know what else to say, mate. So congratulations, 158 or something like that you're on now, I'm not too sure. Like I said, I've been a bit busy, but like I said, this is for you. I'm always here for you, mate. Just PM me whenever you need. Top guy, love your cars, love your steelbooks, love your movies, and it was funny watching it the other night, by the way, on the Google Hangouts with Leroy Green and that lot. It was quality. So yeah, that's it. Movie Cave Dave, aka Hip Hop and Rap 71, out of here. Peace.
Looks like me and Vincent caught you boys at breakfast. Sorry about that.